Automotive brand. It is quiet, refined, and creates all its torque almost instantly, going on to generate tremendous power. It's what we at Rolls-Royce call waftability. At Rolls-Royce, we have been experimenting with an electric powertrain for some time. In 2011, we revealed 102X, a fully operational all-electric Phantom. We followed this in 2016 with our fully electric 103AX, which represented our vision for the mark several decades into the future. And these extraordinary cars prompted a huge amount of interest in electric powertrain technology amongst our clients. They considered it as